Pflugerville ISD is investigating after someone went into Pflugerville High School's Kemple Stadium, leaving trash and writing on the field. The district tells us it happened late Friday or early Saturday. They don't know how many people were involved. Several viewers reached out to us saying it looked like spray paint, but the district tells us it was just baby powder, which means they were able to remove it easily.